Hey, what's up, guys? We're back with another video. We're doing something new. It's us playing Splatoon instead of the stuffed animals. So let's play it, right? We usually skip that part because it's kind of boring, right?
I know. What should we play today? Ranked? Or...
I want to play turf.
We already bought the new weapon that we... What am I wearing? What am I wearing? Hold on. Did it just happen or did I do it somehow? Studio headphones, octo... Aren't the octos mean? And the octo layers LS.
I think I know what happened.
What?
I don't know, but let's just tell them what happened.
These squids haven't been here.
Let's just tell them what happened.
No, nothing happened. Did I forget any stats over here? I mean, bonuses? No. So, yeah, let's go.
Wait, was that blue writing on the wall before? Wait, over there, turn. Right there.
It says both are great, but I wouldn't trade my squid. What does that say? It says, somebody's name. For the world. The squid to do that for the world. My squiddo.
Justin, Jay, Bloodsheet. There's somebody named Bloodsheet, level 22.
And Pulse.
I think it's Haze.
Haze?
Yeah.
No, there's a silent E at the end.
Oh, yeah.
And how would it be Haze? There's an L.
No, there's not. That's an I.
That is?
Yeah.
No, that's an L.
No, that was an I.
No, it isn't.
I saw because I was closer. It was a lowercase I.
Okay. We're gonna have to check the footage after this.
After we upload the video?
See, look, it says... Wait, what? Whatever.
Let's look at it after we finish the round. And we'll see all the names.
Oh, I saw it. It was Lace or something.
Whatever. No, it was... H-A-I-S-E.
It was?
Yeah.
I thought it was L-L-A-I-S. That's what I thought.
No,
I get it.
Because you barely play Turf War.
I play Brain.
I play Turf War and Brain. Maybe because the roller's not that good of a weapon.
Well, we have to showcase it. I promise. Oh no, I'm winning turn four right now.
Good.
Okay, let's see the results. Okay, we won yet.
Yay.
It looks like we lost.
Huh?
It looks like we lost.
Yeah. But we actually won, because don't you see that there's some purple paint on the, like, see it tapes.
Yeah, I saw. We got one update. Well, upgraded. Not updated, upgraded. We got the same people again.
Jay, Bloodshe. No, this one's new. Raimu. Taro in the 54 level.
Isn't what if they go on Mori Towers? I think that's what it's called. And also, I forgot to say something.
What?
I don't remember. Alright. So if you guys want Mori Towers, it's gonna pick the opposite one. So if you want something like, imagine if we don't get it.
What?
Well, maybe it doesn't work all the time, but it sometimes works. Well, usually it works. Sometimes it doesn't.
It's more
you know, right? Everyone knows the everyone goes this way when you have a roller. Everyone goes this way.
Because it's the easiest.
I know.
Blah, blah,
it's
the easiest for the other roller, and then the base base. Uh-oh, I think it just... Yep, so, I died. I'm sharpening the pencil.
Oh,
God. Oh, God.
What happened?
Nothing, we just playing.
Was that a splashdown? Oh, that was the bombs. Oh,
it is also... If you like to see the
date,
if you see the date today,
can you please be quiet? We're trying to watch here.
You're not trying to watch, you're trying to concentrate.
Yeah, duh. People are here to watch, like they're watching now. They're here to watch some videos. They're not here to talk about sharpening pencils, looking at the date anymore.
I wasn't talking about that.
Alright guys, I think we might win, maybe, I'm not sure. Ouch, I don't care that you died because I'm gonna buy you. Oh, I got a great idea.
Scroll down to the date. Today's the 4th of July. Right? That's what I was trying to say about the date.
But you said you weren't talking about that stuff. Are you that dumb?
No.
I said I wasn't talking about the day, I was just talking about the 4th of July. Well, I think that's it. So yeah.
How much minutes has it been?
It's been 11 minutes.
Oh wow.
That's what I was imagining in my head.
Alright, so see you guys next time.
Bye!
Bye. Bye. See you guys next time. Bye.